Hi everybody. So today I have a question. What is the common point between Barack Obama and John Kerry? And of course you will tell me both they are American, they are also doing politics, but the main common point is they are doing kiteboarding. On this photo I would prefer the position of John Kerry. He is more relaxed and determined, because Barack Obama looks like they're not really sure about what he's doing. Until what age can we do kiteboarding? I think when you see Richard Branson with 68 years, we can go easily kiteboarding till 75 years old. So this sport is not dangerous as to take your car, because we have so many security systems on it. If you lose the control or if you have too much pressure in the bar, first you lift the bar like that, and then you have that red button, you pull it out like that, and the last security to leave all your equipment is just here, and then the equipment is gone and you are fine. So remember, kiteboarding is for everybody. You can be overweight, you can be a little bit old or whatever. You just need to take 1 week holidays and you're gonna learn that. I close my eyes only for a moment and the moment's gone. All my dreams pass before my eyes, a curiosity. Dust in the wind, all they are is dust in. Just a drop of water in an endless sea. All we do crumbles to the ground, though we refuse to see.